इसको देखो
का बोर्ड तो नजर आए, एक बार फिर हम कतारें देख रहे हैं। आप आज इस मौके पर क्या फील कर रहे हैं, किस तरह की अलीगढ़ में पहली बार आज
घर की बात तो निराली है, मगर घर फाइनली घर होता है। और बम्बई शहर जो मेरा अपना शहर है, मेरी जन्मभूमि है, मेरी कर्मभूमि है, वहाँ मतलब इतने लंबे तादाद में लोग हैं। इस थिएटर में जब मामी ने कहा कि ये रीगल थिएटर में आपकी फिल्म लग रही है, तो मैं घबरा गया था, इतने बड़े थिएटर में लोग भरोगे कैसे आप। लेकिन अब हम मैं देख रहा हूँ कि भाई कुछ लोगों को निराश वापस जाना पड़ रहा है, मुझे बुरा लग रहा है।
क्या उम्मीद करें कि और स्क्रीनिंग हो सकती
है?
ये इसका जवाब मैं नहीं दे सकता हूँ। मैं तो उम्मीद करता हूँ कि कल सवेरे पिक्चर रिलीज हो जाए।
अच्छा, क्या फर्क पा रहे हैं इस बार मामी में आप, साल दर साल मामी
बेहतरी? सबसे बड़ा फर्क जो इस साल हुआ है वो ये है, हर साल मामी में फिल्में कमाल की आती हैं, इस साल की फिल्में तो मतलब लाजवाब है। और साथ साथ मैंने फ़र्क ये महसूस किया है कि ओपनिंग फिल्म जैसे न सिर्फ क्योंकि मेरी फिल्म है, लेकिन ओपनिंग फिल्म एक हमारी भारतीय फिल्म है, एक होम ग्रोन प्रोडक्ट को अब ओपनिंग फिल्म रखा है, तो ये मतलब एक बहुत बड़ा स्टेप है। एक मेजर फिल्म फेस्टिवल में एक होम फिल्म को आपने ओपनिंग फिल्म बनाया है।
एक सीक्रेसी जो बरकरार आप हमेशा रखते हैं, उन सबके बावजूद अलीगढ़ को डिफाइन करना हो तो आप क्या करेंगे?
अलीगढ़ कैसे डिफाइन करूँ? अलीगढ़ को बस मैं ये इतना जानता हूँ कि एक इट्स अ हार्ट फेल्ट स्टोरी ऑफ आर टाइम्स, कि ये आज के लिए बहुत ही ज़रूरी, बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट, बहुत ही अहम फिल्म है, खासकर इस माहौल में ये फिल्म बहुत अहम है। और मैं चाहता हूँ कि देश का हर नागरिक ये फिल्म देखे, क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं इस प्रोफेसर पर जो गुजरी थी इस फिल्म में, वो हम पर गुजर रही है। Yes, it is important because it does not, the film does not just deal with a homophobic society or homosexuality. It is not about sexuality. It is about being denied your fundamental rights, and it is just increasing right now. It is becoming more and more brazen, and as a filmmaker, I can only express through films. Well, it concerns me because an artist is all about free expression. If your expression is going to be slowly controlled, if it is going to be restricted, you will cease to become an artist. And I mean, arts and culture, I mean, they are mirrors to the times we live in. If my mirror is cracked, if my mirror is covered in black, I mean, what mirror will I hold? Very soon. I mean, my producers, Eros International, will be making an announcement very, very soon.
Have you had any problems with the censor board, considering the subject?
Well, we are yet to apply for certification, and I don't envisage. I mean, once you watch the film, you'll realize that anybody of sound mind cannot have objections. Well, Mami has always had a slate of excellent films. It is India's premier film festival. But this year, it is with even more conviction. You know, the kind of films, the kind of guests that we have for the festival is amazing. It's on par with any world-class film festival. And the biggest thing, I mean, it's a moment of pride for me too, for my entire team that an Indian film is opening this film festival, and it happens to be our film.
So, thank you.
Thank you. प्रोटेस्ट खत्म हो गया, प्रोटेस्ट जारी रहेंगे, स्ट्राइक खत्म हो गई है, उनके क्लासेस शुरू हुए हैं अब मतलब उनको थोड़ा सा मतलब आप इतने दिनों आपने याद नहीं किया तो वो क्या करते, आप भूल गए थे उनको, अब मतलब आप कहाँ से कहाँ फेस्टिवल का मजा लीजिए।
थैंक यू।
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है क्योंकि जिस तरीके से अलीगढ़ को रिसीव किया गया है वर्ल्ड वाइड, और जिस तरीके से हिंदुस्तान के लोग और मुंबई शहर के लोग आतुर हैं इस फिल्म को देखने के लिए, इससे यही लगता है कि अगर हम मतलब वाली फिल्में बनाएं और मतलब वाली फिल्मों पे ज़्यादा ध्यान दें तो दर्शक काफ़ी हैं, उत्साह काफ़ी है लोगों में, वो कभी भी आपको जो है निराश नहीं करेंगे। Yes, I came to know through Twitter that, you know, an Indian film is opening my festival after 17 years, which is quite an honor for us. And that too, you know, when I'm part of Aligarh, and which is creating such a buzz around the world, and not only around the world, even in our country, which is about a professor who's gay, you know. So it's an amazing, amazing honor. I just hope and pray that, you know, after this festival is over, after this screening is over, the word of mouth is strong for the release time.
Yeah. Role of a lifetime, a lot of people are seeing the ultimate role. How excited are you about this? How is it going to change your career?
My career has changed. I mean, I'm old enough now. My career will not change any further. But definitely, I really want Indian cinema to change after this. Indian cinema to change for better, for all the actors who are coming after us. You know, they will have ample chances. They will be fearless, you know, in doing these kind of roles. This is what I want. You know, actors and filmmakers should be fearless in expressing their creativity, their opinion on the screen. And this is what Aligarh is going to do. And I'm very, very, you know, thankful to the entire team for accepting me in this role, you know, which is not only path breaking, but it's path breaking in many sense for this nation. And mere liye kya hai ki main ab 22 years in this film industry, nothing surprises me now after so many years, but yes, I'm always looking for great roles with no fear, no insecurity, and you know, there is no career plan as such. So Aligarh is one more film, you know, one more great film that I have done in my career, and I'm very happy that these kind of subjects are being made in this country, and really thank Hansal for choosing this film.
Right now,
a lot of intolerance is going on in India as well, be it writers, filmmakers returning their awards. Do you think this is a very, good poignant subject in this day and age?
I would say that, who's not returning award and who's returning award is a democratic country, you know. Everybody has an opinion. Everybody has a right to do so. You know, I don't have anything to say about it. I would just say that, you know, at this point of time, when all of you are here, all of you are gathering here for this moment, you know, which is a path-breaking moment in Indian cinema, you know, which this gives me ample reason to be very, very happy.
Thank you.
Thank you. बहुत ही बेहतर पा रहे हैं। आई थिंक हर साल इम्प्रूव हो रहा है और मामी की ग्रोथ हमारी आंखों के सामने है। हर साल इसका जो औहदा है वो बढ़ता ही जा रहा है। एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि हमारे शहर में मुंबई में एक ऐसा फेस्टिवल है मामी, क्योंकि बहुत फिल्म लवर्स हैं यहाँ पर इस शहर में। ये फिल्म हिंदी फिल्म का गढ़ है ये शहर, तो यहाँ पर तो ऐसा फेस्टिवल होना बहुत जरूरी है और इस मायने पर हो रहा है तो बहुत सराहनीय बात है ये। I'm very happy. He's like family to me now, and this is our third film together. And inshallah, all be ongi aage aage. And this is a very special and very important film of our times. So I'm just waiting for the feedback now. It's the first screening in our country.
Rajkumar, the past few days, we have been seeing topics here and
there. Ji.
आपको लगता है देश की government तैयार है इस film के लिए और
government government से इस film का क्या लेना देना है? देश के लोग तैयार हैं, लोगों के लिए film बनी है, audience के लिए film बनी है। एंड आई थिंक बहुत हमारी ऑडियंस आजकल बहुत ओपन है एंड दे आर रेडी टू एक्सपेरिमेंट विद फिल्म्स एंड और ये फिल्म ऐसी कोई इसमें कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी नहीं है, ये सब जो फिल्में हैं वो हो रहा है आज सोसाइटी में और उसकी उसकी कोई वॉइस नहीं थी, सो थ्रू दिस फिल्म आई थिंक वी हैव अ वॉइस नाउ और गवर्नमेंट्स और फिल्म का ऐसे कोई लेना देना नहीं है। No, I feel very sad about when we you know, divide people as per their sexual preferences. I think we all are human beings first, and then anything else. And I think each to his own. Yeah, we have no right to interfere in anybody's personal life and whatever they're doing in their bedrooms or with their love life. I think it's their own decision. We are mature enough to decide for ourselves. I think being from FTI, I can absolutely understand what students are going through, and I'm with them on that. As far as giving, returning the national awards is concerned, I think it's the people who are returning it, it's their own decision, and it's very courageous of them, I would definitely say that. But I think it's their way of protesting about whatever is going on in the institute. I respect the decision. Thank you.
Thank you.
I look at you? Right down the middle. Okay. This is my first time in India. I'm having an extraordinary time. Such a thrill, such a beautiful people, beautiful films, an amazing country. Yes, so I'm the head of the international jury and made up of a beautiful array of artists who are here to watch all of the films from around the world and name a winner for the Mumbai Film Festival. I think Indian cinema has inspired filmmakers from all over the world. And so we're just so pleased to be here to celebrate the magic of film.
Has anyone inspired you, any Indian filmmaker?
Yeah. Well, I'm a woman filmmaker, so I love Indian women filmmakers. I'm a big fan of everyone from Meera Nair to Deepa Mehta to Gurinder Chadha. Shekhar Kapoor as well is a friend of mine. So I love Indian cinema and just really feel fortunate that I was invited to come here today. Not a lot of African-American filmmakers are invited to travel the world. And Mumbai is the first film festival that's asked me to be the head of a jury, and I'll never forget India for that. I really appreciate it.
And, you know, obviously you've done a film which is about intolerance in a very large level.
Yes.
You know, unfortunately, that's become a topic of discussion here as well.
Yes, yes,
yeah. What do you feel about that, the growing trend of artistic intolerance across the world and perhaps here as well, whatever you
Yes, it's a big question, the idea of artistic intolerance and the fact that the artists are really leading the movement. Nina Simone, who is a great artist, once said that if an artist doesn't represent the times, who will? So it's really important that artists speak out, that they push a freedom of expression, that we rally around the idea that there can be nothing but cooperation when it comes to the artistic voice. And so I know there are a lot of challenges with that here, and I support artists wherever they are.
Did you also get a chance to interact with Javed Akhtar, who was awarded the excellence?
To who? Say again?
Javed Akhtar, who was awarded the excellence in Indian cinema yesterday.
Yes, well, yes. I mean, what an honor to meet him. He was very kind. He welcomed me and said some very kind and lovely words to me. The thing about Indian cinema is the rich legacy. I don't think enough people around the world understand the generations and generations, the decades of stars, both in front of and behind the camera, that Indian cinema has produced. And so it's wonderful to learn more about it. At the Mommy opening night last night, I got to see clips of films from the 70s that I'd never seen. Really fascinating.
And
I loved it. I don't know their names, okay. But they looked really good. They looked really good. Well, I don't know where you find these older Indian gems, these jewels. They're not. We don't have access to them in the United States, so I'd love to see them. Maybe while I'm here. Yeah.
Thank you
very much. Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
When I go in, I'll know who else has come. I've heard the story. I think it's a very interesting story, and I'm excited to watch it because of Hansal and Rajkumar Rao. Art is above and beyond all boundaries. You know, art is actually a unifying factor. It brings people together, and that's how it should be. That's how it should be. That's how it's meant to be. Yeah, thank you.